And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. We're going to be continuing the Palace of Fire questing, because I have not been able to find anyone to help me with the Soulkeeper dungeon. You know, four versus one person. Well, it's a little much to ask for. So, we're going to go over and do this quest and this quest next. I will eventually go back and do this. We have to go do that. What does that mean? Hidden quests? Okay. I can't physically do that one until we open up that area, so, you know, we're kind of locked behind certain things what we can and can't do. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Wizards 101. Just an FYI, I have no idea how the smiley face icon got into my name. I was literally sitting at the commons and I was asking for help. Hey, anyone want to help me with Soulkeeper's Dungeon? And someone did the smiley face emo and suddenly it's in my name, so I have no idea.
You were able to collect enough of the flame jet.
Tell you what. You were able to get all the data I needed on the enemy? Brilliant. Now I can come up with the best tactics for us to use. With this data, we're certain to defeat the Tuts.
You say you want me to hang on to these flame gems so that the Nirini will not be able to use them against us? Of course I will. In fact, I'll have them sent back to Marleybone just to make sure they stay safe.
Thus begins the draining of your strength and the restoration of my glory.
You may have seen the fall of the other Nerini,
But the next thing you will see is me celebrating my victory.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
Thank you.
Exactly why I don't like doing the boss battles. Whenever one person will get pushy and go, I want to finish the boss.
Thank you.
great. Now that we report to Professor Winthrop and tell him of our successful assault. He should be ready to proceed into the throne room now.
I don't know if you guys noticed, but I was not quite happy with that player during that boss battle back there. Where she goes, I finished boss. You know, seriously. If the person's always planning to do that, and you joined in on someone, don't be telling anyone who's going to be doing what. Like, seriously. It just screwed up my vibe. I'm just like, really? And it's when I put this piece of gear on, I just got... I was not happy about that. Should. Give me a bit more there. But yeah, I'm doing alright. I'm just... It's going to happen. People are going to join on you because it's just easier to do the boss battle. Well, could I have done that fight without them? Probably. By the skin of my teeth. If I had to. Let's turn that audio back on.
So, you think you are worthy to enter the throne room of fire? Beware, it is a dungeon. Only four at a time, you can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
You are about to enter a dungeon.
There you are. I've got my notes now. Let's get to... We'll most likely need the use of a serpent's staff. According to... I'd rather not have a repeat of that. Could you go down the hall and battle Prince Manunirini for the serpent staff? We must set things right.
None shall pass through the door unless all the braziers burn with red flames.
There, you shall pay for disturbing me, young wizard.
Work. Now to use the staff.
It's no...
Perfect.
That's it. You must go further into Crocken Common's lair, defeat him, and take back the Eye of Croc. Then we can find the Order of the Fang at last.
Where the two suns shine, the way will be clear, but not if there is any moon shining.
You will test your might against me, and you will fail. Why even try, weakling?
Splendid! We have the... Go on!
You do as the professor says and shout the ancient words Alka-Shara Kazam. A bright light flashes, and with a crackle, the map reveals the secret meeting place of the Order of the Fang.
You've done it! The secret location of the Order of the Fang is revealed! Never would have thought to look there. It's on another island. I need to gather one or two other things here. Meet me back in the Altar of Kings. We can continue from there. Excellent. We finally know where the Order of...
Now that we know where to find the Order of the Fang, we'll need permission to go speak with Sergeant Major Talbot by the lake outside. Tell him we may have found a way to set things right again. What ho! The Order of the Fang may have the secret. Their inner lair must be explored at once. There is no... We set up ferries to Crocus Sphinx before the Crocs attacked. The boat's there in front of me. Take it across to the island. I hope you find this lair where the Order of the Fang hides out. We could use some good news.
You say you know Kelvin? Has the sun driven you mad? Please come back to me after you have retrieved the medallion. I would fear the Colossus got the better of you.
Greetings. Welcome, stranger.
You tell Professor Alhazred about your search for Malastare.
I have seen no Malastare, but I know why he sought us. Long ago, we wrote the Crokonomicon. With the power of life and death, he could... Before I say more, you must earn the Order's trust. Please go to the Crocosphinx. Seek out Shalik the Wise and heed his words.
Greetings, wizard. They will try to earn our trust by help while Al has...
I hope you've come to help, young wizard. You are not the only...
Thank you.
So, General Kappa is safe for now. So far, General Kappa was... We must get it before he tricks the General into revealing himself. We shall see if you can defeat Necbet in his chamber.
Kiss that confidence goodbye as you see how little you are.
Thank you.
I must stay here and go quickly. General Kaba is hiding in the treasure room up ahead.
Come see me, dear. I have a new spell for you.
I loathe taking you away from your studies, young wizard, but a matter of utmost importance, please come to visit me at the first opportunity.
I am ready to teach you new abilities to enhance your prowess in magical duels. Speak to me when you are ready.
The seal of the Fang.
You tell General Kaba about the Tut's desire to rule.
If only we had succeeded in. I tried to protect the Order of the. If we are to defeat the Tut's this time, I'll need my coin of destiny. Please help me recover my strength by destroying that soul scavenger nearby.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop the video for a second, take a break. Alright, we're going to stop the video right here, if you guys weren't able to hear me from the music. It's the same group we ran into that was getting kind of bossy, that they killed the boss, or they killed this one. But, it worked out. Anyways, make sure you like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, here we go again.